If you're looking for a mind-bending puzzle game like nothing you've ever seen before, then Quantum Odyssey is probably going to pique your interest. At its basics, it works on a binary level. Blue is 1, red is minus 1, yellow and green are I or no I, although I might have mixed up those, but to solve each puzzle, your dot must make it to the end, matching whatever's requested on the bottom. You do this by changing it as it travels down from the top, switching its colors, separating it, bringing it back together, opposites canceling each other out, and then some others mixing together. This is done by placing cards into the slots on the left to change the patterns of the path as it goes down. In the beginning, I found it interesting figuring out how to modify and change the dots as it went down to its final destination, but eventually it surpassed my understandings and I genuinely have no idea what I'm doing with it anymore. I can't figure out how to complete this puzzle here. I need to get blue back on the left side, but I don't know what I'm doing wrong or really how to do any of it. And then there's also this one that I got to, and oh my god, This is a puzzle game that goes beyond anything I've ever played before, and it's also simply far beyond my comprehension. The tutorial goes pretty far in depth and explains everything you need to know how to come on top of it, again, if you can comprehend all of this stuff. So, yeah, it's too much for me, but I really like the concept, and that's what drew me to the game, so hopefully this video will find its way to those that love this kind of mind-boggling puzzle experience. And for those that are like, Spencer, how could you not get this? It's so simple. Well, I tip my hat off to you good people.